Should employers give their employees more mental health days? I don't think so. I think we're shifting the accountability on the employer and less on the employee. See, we have tons of days off. I'm talking holidays, sick days, etc. But the problem is we are not using those days as they should be. And that's why giving you more doesn't solve the problem. See, we work on 4th of July, or we answer emails on Christmas, and even the days we do have off on the weekends, we use those days to watch TV and distract ourselves with entertainment until it's time to go back to work. We call it giving ourselves some time, relaxing, right? But never do we work on ourselves. Never do we work on our passion projects. Never do we try to pursue our hobbies or spend time with loved ones. We are trying to, quote unquote, recover from a long week. And I think employees have their work schedules backwards. See, this is the typical person. They wake up, they give their job their best, and they use whatever is left over for their family and for themselves. And this is what causes resentment. This is what causes chronic fatigue, and the family suffers for it. Now, what I would like to see are people reversing that process every day. Wake up. I mean, wake up earlier if you have to, and give yourself your best. Give yourself your best thoughts. Give yourself your best energy. Give yourself your best intentions to be the person you want to be. And then let the world have what is left. Now, if you do this daily, as opposed to kind of pushing this goalpost back and waiting for a special day or a special month, self-care is a daily discipline that should start with the individual. We cannot be available for the world if we ourselves are not taken care of. What is the point of giving another day if we're going to just treat it like another day off? But if we ourselves are healthier, happier, and more productive because we are in a good mental state of work, everyone wins.